Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Share for Care. Today I am going to show you the path how to achieve the certificate in the field of AutoCAD. The beauty of this course is that you can find in a single package the 2D as well as 3D drawing. So it's a humble request to you, please subscribe my channel, comment your requirement, means what you want to learn further, share among needy and learn by yourself. It's request to you, please share among those students who are in the field of engineering or those who are working in the field of GIS and remote sensing. And the first and foremost thing is that those who are in the first year engineering background, so it's a humble request, please share among those students and ask them to subscribe it. So before going to the course content, let's go to the application of the AutoCAD. So you can see here, this is the MIT website, and you can see there is a wide application of AutoCAD in the even in architecture, interior design, those who are working in the civil engineering, mechanical engineering, even electronics and automotive engineering. And nowadays those who are working in the field of electrical engineering, they use ECAD for circuit design. And the first and foremost thing is that now it is applicable for geographical information system, as you can transform your file from shape to .dwg and you .dwg to shape file. It is versatile to convert the file from one format to another format. Now you if you go to the search for the job profile, there are lots of job openings opening day by day. So it's up to you. You work as a freelancer depending upon you. So there is also a website that Upwork. You can create your profile and you will get the job, and after completing your task in a scheduled time, you will get a payment. So now let us move for the course. So first you have to type that learn1. This is the platform from where you can get all the tutorials regarding the course. So first you need to log in the course. So I have already the so first I am going to log in with my Google account. So this is my so I log it here. And those who are not having the account, so please create their account. So based on your input data, the certificates are provided. See, after logging I will get here my profile. So let us move to mechanical and civil, then move to the AutoCAD, and there is a Kirio. So let's go to the AutoCAD. Now after going to this, now you can see here there is an enroll option. If you want to do this course, then enroll it now. And this is a prerequisites. AutoCAD training course has been designed as a step-by-step tutorial that aids learner from means if from this website you can learn from basic to advanced level. So if you see the course curriculum, this introduction, creating means in introduction part there are other things are here, how to set up units and introduction to AutoCAD and GUI, all those things. See creating drawing, modifying drawing, isometric drawing, hatch and gradient dimension, working with text and tables, managing clipboard, working even the beauty of their dynamics you see in 3D. See from this here you are able to see the 3D drawing, and last one is you have to do some small project. After completing this you will give awarded as a certificate, and there is no charge you need to pay her. So after completing this and you will get your certificate like this. So I already completed the course in the field of data science and R programming, so I have certificate already here. So get free certificate. Now see, this is my certificate. सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ कंप्लीशन दिस इज सर्टिफाइड डेट मोहम्मद सैदुल हसन कंप्लीटेड द कोर्स इन डाटा साइंस एंड लर्नर वन. सो इट्स हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू प्लीज शेयर अमॉन्ग द दोज हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन लर्निंग द ऑटो कैड एंड इट्स सच रियली ब्यूटीफुल प्लेटफॉर्म टू लर्न विदाउट पेइंग एनी सिंगल अमाउंट. सो इट्स हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू प्लीज शेयर अमॉन्ग दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन लर्निंग एंड देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ डिमांड. सो इन फ्यूचर इफ यू आर रिक्वायर्ड एनी टाइप ऑफ सब्जेक्ट दोज didn't require any payment, so please let me know. Thanks and watching again.